Bonjour la compagnie, voilà Shock Fury en compagnie des frères Diaz sur Life is Strange 2 et des cocons. Eh ben oui, et les cocons, et les coconettes. Bon, je suppose qu'il y a le mur.
Don't
Je suppose qu'il y
worry.
a le mur invisible
I'll be
très
around.
rapidement. Oui, bien sûr, mur invisible, ça c'est fait.
How can they sell so many trees in such a small town?
Surtout entouré de sapins en extérieur, quoi. Enfin, je veux pas dire, mais bon.
Dad pushed every year to get a plastic tree, but we never surrendered.
Je peux parler au vendeur ou pas? Oui. Non, je peux juste le regarder.
Sorry, man. I prefer my pine trees alive.
Ça surtout.
So, what do we do?
We have to pick the one we like. Can Daniel help Dad?
Of course he can.
Awesome. Come on, no time to lose.
Okay. Better find a gift for Daniel quick. While he's still busy with Chris. Dear Santa, we've been good kids this year.
We'll have to tame the one we
Please explain this hot mess.
I'm fine for now. Got all the supplies.
This is so different from Seattle.
Ouais,
don't know
pas, la
if
même,
can get used to it.
Pas la même résolution, hein.
Is that a yo-yo? Daniel had one back home. Bet he'd love this.
Ah! Non, on ne vole pas.
Claire and Steven definitely have a kink for Christmas. Bet they like these.
Je peux pas la prendre. Ok. De Noël.
Hi everybody. We're taking a year off to run away from cops. Daniel has got telekinesis now. Hope you're doing well.
We only sell handmade local products. Come take a look.
Funny how all small towns always sell the same handcrafted crap. Ugh. It's weird to have all this food around after a month of ravioli diet.
Tu m'étonnes.
Hey. Hi.
Good morning, young man. It's nice to see a new face in this old town.
Thanks. It's a super cool market you got here.
Small towns are the best for Christmas. Who are you staying with?
We're just passing through, so, at a motel.
Well, I saw you speaking with Charles, so I thought.
Oh, we're not related. My brother Daniel's friends with Chris.
Gotcha. I like his son. Funny little guy, despite everything. Anyway, welcome to Beaver Creek. If you need anything, just holler. You won't find better deals in Beaver Creek.
Holy shit.
Pour les grands-parents, le prier fort, travailler dur et croyez en Dieu, ça leur plaît rien. Cidre de Noël.
I miss Dad's Christmas at all.
Oh.
She looks so out of place here. Cool.
Bon, mangerai pour de la nourriture. PayPal. Oh, c'est génial. Elle est mignonne en plus. Ah, si. Bon, bah, je vous laisse.
It's me you've come to take my duality wakes the midnight time I could not see if I were you or you.
Attendez, c'est Chloé?
Or me. We played
non.
The game skillful and demands, and so I asked for your demands. Give me your love, give me your gun, and you traced us back to where we begun. So the morning came, swept the night away, and I was looking for a way to disappear amongst the quiet things and all these empty streets. I found a way, I found a way to reappear.
Wow.
Wow, you made it all the way through.
Ça valait le coup?
You got a crush on me or something?
What? No.
Moi, oui.
it was pretty cool. I just...
Relax, dude. It's cool that you listened. People are usually too busy to care.
You have a great voice. You should be on one of those singing shows.
That's kinda nice. Not really my thing, though. I hate TV. Show business shit.
Well, thanks for the music. And good luck.
See ya.
Tu préfères le showbiz ou tu préfères qu'on continue de jouer le cul dans la glace et... ce que je peux donner...
It's not much, but... she probably needs it more than me right now.
On peut encore lui parler ou pas? On peut encore lui parler.
Hey. Miss me already?
Oui.
What? No, I mean...
I'm just messing with you. It's nice to chat for a change. Me and my friends have been crashing here for the week. Nobody gives a shit about us. Yeah, I can tell you're not from around here.
No, no way. Just here for the holidays.
Ah. You got family?
My grandparents.
Gotta love the grandparents.
What about you and... your friends? Road trip?
Not really. We kinda hop from place to place, hunting for little jobs.
Must be a long ride.
That's okay. We hop on trains. Gives us time to rest.
Man, that sounds wicked.
You have no idea. It's free and so fucking fun. Well, unless you get caught or fall, but we've been lucky so far. That's the best. Nobody tells us what to do. No corporation owns us.
And you get to see so many cool places.
Exactly. Next stop is Humboldt County, California.
Stoner break.
Not even close. We actually got work over there.
Sean, what are you doing? We've hit the tree with Chris. It's all crooked like an old witch. Oh, hi. Who are you? Ooh, your hair looks so cool.
What do you think?
Jean-Eudes de la Terreur.
I don't know, but it's really cool. I'm Daniel. What's your name?
Hi, Daniel. I'm Cassidy. I dig your superhero outfit.
I'm on a secret mission with my friend. It's very dangerous.
I can tell. I hope you get your mission accomplished. And what's your name?
Oh, Sean. I thought I told you.
No, you did.
Sorry, you went through some shit with the guys. How much you make? You ready? Hello, pups.
Salut, toutou.
Is that your doggy? So cool.
Yeah, he's been through a lot. Like most of us.
This as well.
So we adopted him. And he stinks. You stink and you like it, huh?
Well, he's not the only one.
I think it just twitched. You should keep your distance, dude.
She looks really cool, I think.
See? He knows I'm clean. You're the nasty one.
Yeah, you always go for those suburban boys.
Are you kidding? You want to talk about your scoreboard, hotshot?
Hey, no worries.
Come on, let's bail.
It was nice meeting you, Sean and Daniel.
Yeah,
hope we see you on the rails someday.
Yeah.
Maybe.
That doggy was so cute. I miss Mushroom.
I miss her too.
Hey, excuse me. Dogs have to be on a leash around here. Too many strays.
Sorry, dude. We don't do leashes.
Well, the city does. An unleashed dog is liable to a fine. So,
you're gonna fine our dog? Well, that's not very nice.
Loitering is illegal, too. And you don't live here, right? Right?
Calm down, sweetie. We're allowed to visit the Christmas market. Our dog's not gonna eat you. Look at him.
You better watch your mouth. You punks are always causing trouble.
Oh, yeah,
this is
yeah,
a nice town, okay?
Jeez. Someone needs to get laid.
He's out of pills.
That's it. I'm calling the cops.
Oh, God. He's gonna call the cops on us, Finn.
Chill out. We're leaving this shithole anyway. You guys don't even have a Santa, for Christ's sake.
J'avoue.
Merry Christmas.
Fucking parasites.
Why did they fight? I don't get why he yelled like that. We should kick his ass, Sean.
No. Oui, mais non. Non, non, non. Non. Tu.
Better not get involved, man. This guy doesn't look nice.
You're right.
Et il pourrait potentiellement dire que c'est de la
They're
faute des gens, donc. Bon.
Did you see that? Unfucking believable.
Yeah, always the same thing with these people.
I wasn't such a jerk.
Ah oui, j'ai plus des sous pour le reste.
Was
en fait.
I? Yeah.
If I have enough.
Meuf. Ah bon, on va prendre un petit. C'est l'intention qui compte, on va dire. Hein? Ah si, je peux. Je veux celui avec les qui n'a pas de chapeau. Ah punaise. Bon bah.
Don't worry, I got them out.
You sure did.
What are their parents doing? Fucking parasites.
Et je fais comment pour les dépenser les sous?
Hey, can I get one of these beers?
Sure. Our best seller this year.
Cool. Here you go.
Vu que le gamin aime
Thanks.
Power Beer, un ours blanc, bon, c'est pas Power Beer, mais.
I'm good.
Have a nice day then.
Yeah, you too. Thanks. Cool. Mission
Est-ce que je lui parle ou pas, lui?
We better leave now.
Non, lui, on ne peut pas lui parler, lui.
Too bad we can't come and see. Maybe we'll get some leftover pies and eggnog, at least. Whoa. The guy who painted that. He must have been seriously high.
Je peux le faire ou pas de l'autre côté? Oui, non? Non, je peux pas. J'ai une grosse curiosité de parler à Monsieur Débilus, mais ça me semble pas être une bonne idée. Ils sont où?
Feels kind of weird to spend Christmas here. I'm glad Daniel made a new friend. Looks like someone went nuts over these blocks.
C'est marrant parce que les gens qui étaient là quand on est arrivé pour qu'ils choisissent un sapin sont repartis. Ah d'accord, ils sont dehors. Bon, on va aller parler à Dudul. Parce que sinon j'aurais un peu... Je suis pas au camping-car? Non.
Nope. Man. It would have been so cool to have one of these before coming here.
Je vais quand même tenter de le prendre. Non. Non, on veut pas, Bon, on va parler à Dudule et on se casse.
Cap.
Hey.
Hey, what? Sorry, getting tired of these parasites, if you know what I mean.
Not really.
Just tired of lazy people, you know? Just waiting for useless governments to feed them. Hey, you look smart. You should check this out. It's not conspiracy stuff. Swear.
Thanks.
Glad to see some millennials who care about this country.
We care.
I don't know. I see a lot of whining snowflakes. Nobody wants to work. Like those punks you were with. They're nothing but trouble. You better be careful.
Thanks for the warning. I just wanted to hear the song.
Yeah, that's how they end up getting your money. It's great to live off your talents, but come on. They're not achieving anything. Hey man, you got a dollar? Is not fighting the power. This is why our country is broken. Deadbeats.
Comme tous les artistes.
Huh, and how do you fix it?
By asking that question. And don't let the government ever stop you. Look, it's up to us to make sure our streets are clean. We, the people, have to take care of the trash, right?
I guess.
We have to take care of our own kind first.
Whoa! You know?
I think I do. Anyway, good luck with that.
Je pense que vous avez vu comme moi la grand-mère qui est venue en mode slide. Ça va, madame? Ça va, madame? Non, ça... Bon, bah, j'ai plus de sous-sous de toute façon. Les meilleurs Christmas wreaths sont ici. Décorez vos portes de front avec quelque chose de vraiment spécial. Bon, allez, allons-y. Allons-y, Geronimo.
Seems like Charles is waiting for us. We should get going.
Je peux pas prendre une... un spot d'entretien? Non, je peux pas. Allons-y.
Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yeah. All done.
Cool. Hop in. Are you having too much fun back there?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Il est sympa quand il est pas bourré. Hello. Na 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 na. I just came to say hello. Do 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 do. Hello. Do 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 do. Retour à la zonzon. J'étais pas loin. Je voulais faire un bruit de course de course de pod, mais ah c'était oh là, sale gosse. Bon après il risquait que d'atterrir dans la neige, c'est pas un drame.
It's like Daniel found a new brother.
No kidding, he dumped me like a rock.
I'm glad you two came along. It's great that Chris found a new friend out here. It looks like you did too. What's her name?
Cassidy? Cassidy.
Cute name. Do you like her?
She was cool.
You're too quick! Ah!
Anyway,
got ya!
It's good for me to get out, too. We've had a rough time over the past couple of years. My wife, Emily... She died 2 years ago. Obviously, it was tough on Chris.
Shit. I'm sorry, man.
Thanks. It's been a struggle. Especially trying to be a good dad.
Surtout d'être un père sobre.
Do you have some kind of problems?
I'm just
not the man I was. I shouldn't have even brought this up, you know, just forget it.
Claire and Stephen seemed a bit worried about you guys.
Well, they stopped by yesterday. They really seem to care about Chris, but I'm afraid they get the wrong idea sometimes. Claire threatens to call social services. That's true. We are not your usual, pretty happy, suburban family model. But I know things haven't always been good for the Reynolds either.
Oh, bah tiens, on va toucher la...
Yeah, my mom left my dad a long time ago. She never came back. She broke all ties with her parents, too.
Sorry for bringing that up.
It's okay. I hope they don't stress out because we haven't come back.
Yeah, we should get you two home. Don't keep them waiting.
Yeah.
Ah, c'était pas nécessaire le plan, mais c'était drôle.
Want to set up that Christmas tree?
Yeah!
Well, I'll get there before you with my dadmobile.
No way you can beat Captain Spirit. See you later, Super Wolf.
Hey, je voulais savoir qui arrivait le premier.
Hello. Bobby.
Anybody home?
Hello.
Eh ben, vous avez réussi à revenir avant eux.
Claire? Steven?
Looks like Grandma and Grandpa haven't come back from church yet.
Well, at least they won't yell at us for going out.
That was so cool to spend time with Chris at the market. Did you know Chris's mom was an artist?
I didn't. How so?
She drew comics. You should see her drawings. They're so cool.
Le monde n'est pas grand.
Thanks, dude.
Hey.
What? What is it?
Sean? I want to go check on the room. Upstairs. I know it's Mom's. Please.
You won't give up on that, right?
It's just... I really want to know what's inside. What kind of stuff she had. Chris has tons of things that belong to his mom. And I have nothing. Come on, Sean. You don't even have to come with me. If you don't want to.
Fuck it. I'll come with you. So you don't make a mess and get us caught.
Bon. Évidemment, faut déjà aller toucher la porte.
Door's still locked.
We'll find a way to open it.
Or I could just blow this stupid door up with my power. That looks super easy.
Yeah, I could do that with a hammer. But let's try and find the key instead, all right?
Ce qui me semble ne pas être une idée totalement déconnante.
I'm just gonna clean up real quick.
Oui, c'est une bonne idée ça par contre. Alors, nécessaire de couture.
Sharp objects. Bit like Claire.
C'est pas le genre de truc que je mettrais à côté d'un lit quand je me lève la nuit.
Karen hated collecting trinkets. She used to say they were just useless dust traps.
I'll stay here in case they come back.
Who knew this sweet little muffin would turn into such a brat? Still super cute though.
Donc là, nous avons le grand frère et le petit frère. Bon, ça fait un petit peu photo de mariage. Waouh.
Love the outfits, guys. Man, he looks so different.
Si jeune.
So young.
Voilà, merci. Non.
No way, I'm fixing those underwear.
Ok, ça c'est fait.
Come on, little key. Don't be shy.
Déjà la Bible.
Wonder what would have been different if Dad had taken us to church.
Putain, peut-être.
How much more Irish can you be? Didn't know Claire had sleep troubles.
Et des boules caisses à côté.
Guess it kind of definitely not the one. Way too small. But let's see what it opens.
They might come back any minute.
Yes, Daniel.
C'était pas celui-là que je voulais ouvrir, mais bon.
Clothes, old stuff.